long, kid.
Goodbye, Rocky. May God have mercy on you.
Rocky was led through the little green door of death. No sooner had he entered the death chamber than he tore himself from the guard's grasp, flung himself on the floor screaming for mercy. And as they dragged him to the electric chair, he clawed wildly at the concrete floor with agonized shrieks. In contrast to his former heroics, Rocky Sullivan died a calm. I don't believe one word of it.
I don't believe it either. If anybody says it's true, I'll...
He couldn't die that way. Not Rocky. Couldn't. It's all lies. Lies, I tell you.
Hey, fellas. Here's Father Connolly.
Let's ask him. He ought to know.
He'll tell us everything.
You were there, Father. You saw everything. What happened? Did Rocky die like they said? Like a yellow rat?
It's true, boys. Every word of it.